That's not a legal move.
It is a European variation. Arocco.
It's interesting, but not exactly fair when you play by different rules than your opponent.
You may think differently when you are Sultan. Shall I take it back?
Suleiman, I know it has been hard on you watching your father and me quarrel over Bayezid's throne.
Grandfather has chosen you, and his word is canon. What is there to argue about?
Your father and I were close once, but his cruelty and ambition have made...
I have heard the rumors, uncle.
Well, I have a meeting with the vizier soon. Shall we continue another time?
Whenever you like. Ezio!
Tarek has been selling guns to a local miser, Manuel Paleologos.
Paleologos? That is a sad sound. The last Byzantine emperor was Constantine Paleologos. If his heir is arming a militia of some kind, this conflict will escalate.
Tarek knows where the rifles are headed. If I find him first, I can follow the weapons straight to the Byzantines.
He will be with his janissaries in their barracks. So if you want to get close, you will have to be one yourself.
Not a problem.
Güzel. Get the information you need. Then kill him.
Are you sure? You told me Tarek and your father were close friends, Suleiman.
This is true, but such naked treason against my grandfather deserves death.
In Daisy.
Oh! Protect me!
Out of here.
dead. May God shelter you with it.
Another one? This is me.
What?
Selim understands our plight. The Byzantines, the Mamluks, the Safavid. Only he has the courage to face these threats.
Hark, listen. Selim is a warrior, like Osman and Mehmet.
So why has our Sultan chosen a cat over our lion?
Who took the life of a beloved janissary? This enemy of
Ahmed
civilization
the
must be
calm
found
temperament.
And brought to justice.
They are too much alike,
I fear. If you see something, say something. Dark tidings, citizens of Constantinople. A servant of our Sultan has fallen at the hands of a criminal and been stripped of his garments. Be on the lookout.
This is my path, and I'll take on any you are not wanted here. Leave.
Yazıklar olsun.
Şey, Tova, get out.
Malaka.
Shame on you.
Get out of here, you annoying bird.
Why does Ahmed linger in the city? He knows he's not wanted.
He is like a moth hovering around an open flame, waiting for his father to perish, so that he may step to the throne.
Did you hear he offered Tarek a sum of money in exchange for our loyalty?
God damn him! What did Tarek do?
Kardeşlerim, one of our own was found murdered and stripped of his garments not an hour ago. His body dumped like a mound of rubbish. Keep a close watch on these streets as you move about. Someone is planning to strike in our name. We must be ready.
Any news from the north?
Selim's forces have fallen back to Varna. Heavy losses, I'm told.
I pray for a swift conclusion.
Halt!
Yes, but in which direction?
I cannot say. My heart sides with our Sultan, but my head hopes for Selim.
Stop a moment!
know him.
Wait.
Can't go that way, boss.
I have seen him before.
I'm sure of it.
Have you met Selim's young son, Shehzade Su? Have you met Selim's young son, Shehzade Suleiman?
Not personally, but I have seen him.
I know he is a remarkable boy.
With a magnificent mind.
Does he? He comes to his father.
Hey! Stop for the guard!
Thank you. Though I can say he is another son of my own.
Tariq, a message for you.
Tariq Yulade. The rifles have arrived in Cappadoce, where Manuel has garrisoned his army.
And our men, are they still with him?
Evet. They will contact us when the Byzantines decamp. Then we will meet them when they reach Bursa.
Everything is falling into place, Efendim.
Evet. For once.
Thank you.
What a bitter irony. Is this the result of Suleiman's investigation?
You collude with the Sultan's enemies. What did you expect would come of such treachery?
I blame myself. Not for treason, but hubris. I was preparing an ambush. Preparing to strike the Byzantine Templars where they felt safest.
What proof do you have of this?
See, here. This will lead you to the Byzantines in Cappadocia. Destroy them if you can.
You have done well, Tarik. Forgive me.
Protect my homeland, assassin. Allah, Ashkina. Redeem the honor we have lost in this fight.
I am getting tired of this uniform.
No!
Where'd you come back? Haven't I seen you before?
With the aim of restoring serenity and goodwill throughout Istanbul.
Strange clothes. Is he from Trabzon?
Tarek was not traitor, Suleiman. He too was tracking the Byzantines.
What? So did you...
I am sorry.
God forgive me. I should not have been so quick to judge.
He was loyal to your grandfather to the end. And through his efforts, we have the means to save your city.
Tarek... He should not have been so secretive. What a terrible way to do a good thing.
The weapons were taken to Cappadoce. Can you get me there?
Yes, of course. I will arrange a ship to take you.
Suleiman! Suleiman! I have been set up and made to look a traitor. Do you remember Tarek, the Janissary?
The man you quarreled with?
He's been murdered. It is no secret that he and I were at odds. Now the Janissaries will accuse me of this crime.
This is terrible news, Uncle.
When word gets back to my father, he will banish me from the city.
Ah, forgive me, nephew. I was not aware that you had a guest.
This is Marcello, one of my European advisors in Kefe.
Buonasera.
Marcello, my nephew and I have a... private matter to discuss.
As I said, there will be a ship waiting for you when you wish to leave.
Grazie, mio principe.
We will track down the perpetrator of this crime, Uncle. Have patience.
Good.
Our land.